The final medals in artistic gymnastics at Rio 2016 would be awarded for men's horizontal bar. Reigning Olympic champion Epke Zonderland would be second to go. But first, he was forced to watch on as Germany's Fabian Hambüchen set an impressive score.
Fabian Hambüchen!
Zonderland next to go to defend his title. There would be no medal for Zonderland in Rio. Instead, it would be down to Great Britain's Niall Wilson to try to capitalise. Zonderland's misfortune also allowed the USA's Danelle Laver the chance to get on the podium. That routine saw him go into silver medal position, which is where he stayed. Niall Wilson with bronze. USA's Danelle Laver got his second silver medal of the Games, the other on the parallel bars. And after contesting four Olympic Games, Fabian Hambüchen finally won gold, the first German gymnast in 20 years to become Olympic champion on the horizontal bar.